Watch it back as their feet go right through the basketball that was right in the court. And the guy looks back. Did we just go through that ball? Yeah, we did. That's gonna be it, despite the internet derping and everything. Over 4.5 hours today, well, we got some good progress. We got the first two, mob kills. It's like I'm being called anyway. And anyway. Yeah, hold on a second, I'm gonna take this call. Sorry about that. My sister's boyfriend, taking my nephews to go out to, see the new Dumb and Dumber sequel that just came out yesterday, but wanted to go, like, at, like, 9 o'clock tonight. I'm like, no. It was 6, 7 o'clock, maybe. 9 o'clock? And, No. Plus, they're gonna get pizza, so they asked me for that. I said, yeah, sure. It's day game there. Tomorrow, yeah, it's gonna be it for today. I don't know if it's gonna be almost 5 hours there. Let's see. Tomorrow, we'll be back with WWE 2K14. I set that all up yesterday. Why I was not casting, it took me 5 hours. 5 hours of doing that. I set that all up. Gonna be looking at some new guys. Some new wrestlers I created. But not really new characters, but new in the game. They are characters that... not the first time I've created them. Yeah. Yeah. So yeah, as I was talking about earlier, I was doing Isaac, that's what I was doing, cooking some characters, actually some of the characters, so some of the older ones I've brought back before for this year's, that looks a little bit different, and I even did something different, with a couple of them. Hey, you guys have never seen these. These are characters that didn't get the even crate in 2014. They're characters I have created before in games. They are characters of mine. Two characters were given to me years ago. I can't take total credit for creating them because I totally didn't. But the personality, a lot of what ended up becoming what they were mine. They were. Although we'll get into that more tomorrow. Because a lot of it was, you know, somebody else had given me a character to use, and here it wasn't like. Not like WWE, it was like, oh, you have, like, I've taken characters from real life. No, these are characters somebody had, you know, come up for my Federation and said, hey, you can use these. And, you know, I've been using them for a good now 17 years, around 17 years. They just stuck. I don't know why these two out of any of them. The rest of them sort of just, you know, sort of disappeared. They were sort of a part of a group. And so the rest of the group just disappeared over time. might create and twist a little bit more, and we'll see. But it was taking so long as they're creating these and doing this, so it was just like, it just was like taking way too long, and it was like I decided to download somebody else, and I was not going to do around 50 of them. So yeah, that's how that ended up happening. There was so many of them still they had to do, but so you know, I'll just do it and take the re-download some of the other spots, and so I did. I have some ideas of what I still want to do. Killing some characters that I want to deal with. We'll see. But usually this would be given an option for next current game, which is not this one. Game? Guess maybe it is, I don't know. But it shouldn't be. You're really kidding me. Guess they're freaking. Yeah, I don't even want to play this one. Shouldn't even have to play. Yeah. should have won that. Come on. Why can't I get this? Game? I can't exit. Let me exit. Fuck it. This should not have been a game I had to play. I don't know why I had to play it. Okay. So what's I want to mention? Tomorrow goes 72K14. May do a little more tweaking, as I mentioned. Also coming up, we will have, come on. Really? Tomorrow night will be Mario Kart 8 with Andy Man. Tuesday, W2K15 comes out. Probably gonna return Arkham City. What the hell? Return Arkham City on Monday. Tomorrow night will be WWE tomorrow night with Mario Kart 8. Tuesday with WWE 2K14. December we got Batman Arkham Origins, Bayonetta 2 Origins, and Bayonetta 2 Demo. I say Origins. I think it's Origins because Origins. Batman Origins. Mass Effect 3, Red Probably Star. We'll also be doing, of course, throughout that, man, we're going to have Madden 15. We're going to turn to Madden 15. We're going to turn it into college football. New Year's Day, we're going to do a special bowl edition of college football for the big bowl games. New Year's Day is going to be, NCAA football, especially New Year's Day for, big, bowl games. There was December 25th, Christmas Day, we're going to have, the big Christmas DLC for Saints Row 4. December 26th, the 1 year anniversary of me casting on Twitch. It'll be December 26th. We're celebrating December 26th. The reason the 26th is because I started either the 25th or 26th, and it's easy to do a marathon on the 26th and the 25th. Well, lots of stuff. Gonna do a whole bunch of stuff. So, and that marathon's gonna be a lot of cool stuff. I also pre-ordered for Christmas. Recently, the Kingdom Hearts 2.5. So we're gonna do Kingdom Hearts 1.5 and 2.5 sometime next year, probably. And that'll be I have no idea. But that'll be sometime next.